Good morning, students. Let us see the biological significance of the zinc. So, what are the sources we have to take here for the zinc? The sources required for zinc is seafoods, fish, crabs. Mainly, we can say fish means like oysters. This is also seafood, and also liver. Wheat, germ, yeast, and milk. So these are the things we required for our daily need. So here, generally zinc requires. This is the sources of the zinc. So here the best sources are mainly liver and we can say mushrooms, plant materials. So and also we can take mushrooms, plant materials, seafood mainly we can say. So these are the things mainly. So here milk contains nearly 2 milligrams per liter. Okay. So where it is observed? So it is poorly absorbed in intestine. Zinc is purely absorbed in where? Intestine. So here where it is distributed in our body? So sources is nothing but we are taking seafoods, oysters, liver, wheat germ, yeast, milk. These all will contain for zinc. If we take these type of foods only, we are going to get zinc in our body or animals also. So it is mainly poorly absorbed from the intestine. So it is zinc. Where it is going to distribute? Zinc is distributed in prostate glands, hair, bones, liver, muscles, pancreas, spleen, and blood. So where it is going to distribute? Zinc is distributed in prostate glands, hair, bones, liver, muscles. So the zinc is going to present like this. As I have told you, spleen is nothing but what here? It is like a long tube which is having at the backbone end, it is going to present. So here, what are the functions? And also here, generally, the average concentration in blood is nearly we are having 900 micrograms per 100 ml. So only very minute amount only it is going to present in the blood. So 75% is going to present in red blood cells. 22% in plasma. And 3% in white blood cells, leukemia we can say, leukocytes. Okay, so 75% in red blood cells which is known as erythrocytes, 22% is plasma, 3% is leukocytes. Plasma is nothing but what here? It is a liquid type which is having some yellow color like that. It is having some, it is also containing a blood but it is having some very liquid like. So what are the functions for the zinc? So mainly we can say zinc is act as an biochemically like enzymes. So mainly zinc is an integral part we can say here. Integral part of several biochemical enzymes like what are the enzymes these are going to take as a zinc in biochemical elements carbonic anhydrase liver alcohol dehydrase glutamate dehydrogenase and also we can say uricase kidney phosphate So these are the enzymes mainly it is present in zinc as a biochemical limb. So we can say for diabetic patients insulin for in what is the next function for us insulin contain zinc insulin is known to contain zinc and in diabetes means so the total amount of zinc in pancreas means like in the liver part we are having if you have observed has been reported to be reduced to half means what here the total amount of zinc has been so whenever we are getting diabetes automatically the pancreas the diabetic patients is going to reduce zinc so insulin is nothing but what here insulin is containing zinc for diabetes Why? Because the amount of zinc in pancreas is reduced to half because of the zinc. And also in leukemia, in white blood cells, what happens in leukemia? Zinc content of leukocytes. So whenever the zinc content in white blood cells is reduced, almost 10% of normal amount. So we are going to get different types of diseases, mainly. It is reduced to generally when we reduce our zinc we will be getting poor body and hair growth so our hair growth will be reduced and also our kidney and liver activity will also is reduced due to white blood cells and poor body for growth and marked decrease in the catalytic activity kidney and liver has been reported in mice placed as weaning time because of the very low in zinc only on the basis of balanced studies a daily intake we require 0.0 milligrams why because body weight has been suggested for this because of this wide distribution of zinc in nature the amount is usually contained in the diet so means what here what I have told you insulin is containing zinc for diabetes and it is reduced to half And zinc content is reduced to half. So in leukemia, what happens means zinc content of leukocytes means in white blood cells. What happens? It is reduced to zinc is reduced to almost 10%. We can say, okay. So means what there will be. Some process leukemic process which will raise the zinc to the cells to normal there will be some process there is a theory we can say that is temporary therapeutic amelioration so means what here this is the theory which will here in leukemia white blood cells is reducing content so automatically what happen this theory will give the 10% whatever it lost it will give the cells to the normal for the zinc so we are having deficiency generally it is going to have poor body and hair growth and also decrease catalytic activity catalytic activity of kidney and liver. Means what? Deficiency of zinc. If zinc is less in our body, we are getting poor body and hair growth will be less, and also the whatever activities is going on for kidney and liver, it is also reduced because of the zinc only. So because of the, so we have to take in our daily diet is 0.3 milligrams per day to our daily diet. So this is about zinc. Okay, so this is the, these are the functions what we are going to get. So let us see about cobalt. What is next one? Cobalt. So let us see what are the sources of cobalt. For cobalt also the best sources is, we can say, liver, cobalt means cyanocobalamin, we can say SRNO. Vitamin B12 is the best medicine for the cobalt here. So here liver, it is, we can say, pancreas, mushrooms, plant materials. These are the things to get us. So generally in our daily diet it requires 5 to 8 milligrams per cobalt. So here in our daily diet the average diet contains how much? 5 to 8 milligrams. So where it is absorbed? Cobalt is mainly absorbed from intestine only. From intestine it is absorbed. So here to know the sources of cobalt, the general diet is 5 to 8, so which is many times more than recommended for daily allow. So means what? Here cyanocobalamin, we can say, so it is, the cobalt name is what? Cyanocobalamin. It is containing 0.045 to 0.099 milligrams of cobalt. So the best sources is this one. And here it is mainly absorbed in the intestine. So what are the functions in the cobalt is nothing but here. So we can say cobalt is an essential element of the B12. So what is the cobalt? Cobalt is an important element for vitamin B12. Which is known as cyanocobalamin, means which is required for our bone marrow to maintain bone marrow functions, which is producing erythrocytes. So it contains coirin ring, we can say. Coirin ring means nothing but what? Means it is also containing conjugated rings. So in pyrin ring, between the two pyrrole rings is present. One CH is eliminated, then called as coirin ring. So in cobalt, plus 3 oxidation state we are having, and the coordination number is here 6. So it is to maintain the bone marrow functions for producing erythrocytes, means for red blood cells. Functions for erythrocytes. So generally deficiency of cobalt means, if suppose cobalt is very less, so then vitamin B12 will support, means it causes mainly anemia. When if you take more cobalt, means there will be production of erythrocytes, and this will cause a disease like polycythemia. So polycythemia is nothing but it is a pharmacological one due to the action of cobalt only. It means what? It will it is going to produce some enzymes, respiratory enzymes. So, but not in other species. cobalt deficiency means whenever the cobalt is less, so we are getting a macrocytic means very large anemia, and our liver will be damaged. So, and also our spleen will be damaged, anorexia. So these are the diseases we are going to face here. So it is containing so vitamin B12 contains croin ring means what here? This is the structure of cobalt. It is containing two pyrrole rings. So this is the structure of the cobalt. So here what happens means here cyanide, it is going to present a cyanide. So coirin ring is nothing but two, in between two pyrrole rings, one CH is eliminated. So that's why it is called as coirin ring. So cobalt is having oxidation state +3. And it is having coordination number is 6 here. Okay. So because of the deficiency of cobalt, so low cobalt contains here anemia. Okay. Nutritional anemia. And excess of cobalt means what? If we take high cobalt, so automatically what happens? There will be overproduction of erythrocytes, which causes polycythemia. Polycythemia is an enzyme which is produced in our respiratory system here mainly. So here there will be a cytochrome oxidase, succinate, dehydrogenate in ruminants but not other species, which causes anorexia. So these are the, so it causes in ruminants. Ruminants is nothing but cobalt causes what here? Because of the low cobalt, it causes anorexia diseases. So these two are the things we are going to cause. So here mainly what, these two are the sources of zinc and cobalt. So here zinc is nothing but what? So zinc means what here? Purely absorbed in intestine, it is distributed in prostate, hair, bones, like that. So whenever the, what are the functions mainly? It is presenting as a enzymes like carbonic anhydrase, like this all. So mainly insulin, we can take insulin containing zinc is for diabetics mainly. So in white blood cells also the zinc is present. So whenever the zinc is less, automatically what happens? We are getting poor body, hair growth, and also decreases catalytic activity of the kidney and liver. So coming to vitamin what here? Vitamin B12 is consisting of cobalt, which is known as cyanocobalamin. So whenever it is to maintain bone marrow functions mainly for erythrocytes, we can say. So this is the structure of the cobalt, we can say. This is the corin ring. Corin ring is nothing but what here? The corin ring is nothing but here. Whenever the cobalt is containing two pyrrole rings, it eliminates the CH group. So that one we call it as corindin. Means the two pyrrole ring, what happens? The two pyrrole ring eliminates CH group. We call it as what here? Corindin. So the cobalt is having oxidation state is +3 and coordination number is 6 for cobalt. Because of the low cobalt, means the deficiency of cobalt causes. So mainly the cobalt is absorbed in intestine. So whenever the cobalt is less, automatically we are getting anemia, nutritional anemia. If you are taking more cobalt, then what happens? There will be a production of erythrocytes which cause polycythemia. So means what here? Polycythemia is nothing but here it is an enzyme which is produced in a respiratory systems. So in remnants what happens means because of deficiency of cobalt causes anorexia. It is a disease. So these two are the biological functions of cobalt and zinc. Thank you.